getting this title right. Youngboy diss Adin Ross? Nigga, how? Somebody please tell me how this came about. Well, I know it's possible because Adin, like one of the biggest creators on the platform, Twitch, YouTube, Youngboy, one of the biggest artists in the world. So I can understand how they know about each other. They got to. But bro, I can't take this serious right here. They say Youngboy done dropped a snippet and it got an Adin Ross diss. Now, everybody been telling me, Shaq, you gotta look into it. You gotta look into it. So I typed it in. I see this right here. Then I get on Twitter. What Twitter at? Then I get on Twitter. And I saw Adin. Where you at? Right here. Adin is trending on Twitter right now. All right, we're going to go to Adin page. Now, y'all look. Now, Adin is one of the biggest trolls on the internet, bro. But, hey, honestly, yo, I feel like Adin gonna play with the wrong person one day. Now, I don't even watch Adin. I watched him when he was like coming up, but I stopped watching Adin. So I don't really know what's going on, but all I know, I see this right here. He trolling YB. And then he say, hold on, what is it? He said, hey, I just woke up and Youngboy dissed me. Talking about gunners laying with me, which is a gun. This nigga said gunners mean a gun. No, it mean people with guns. Well, I guess it's time to sue. Say that. Say to that streamer or YouTuber, whatever he is, stop playing with me, B. Because, man, that must be lyrics from the song right there. Youngboy must have told him, like, hey, stop playing with me in the song, I guess. Now, he tweeted again 2 hours ago. He said, I'm obviously trolling with suing. If you watch my streams, you know this ain't no beef, so stop dragging it. Ain't there no gang stuff. I do not have 40s, gunners, any sort of weapon machinery. Yo, this nigga ate him. Hey, bro, this man funny, bro. I'm a young, handsome streamer who sits at home all day. See, hey, that's why I couldn't take it serious right there. Youngboy and Adin, come on, man. Come on, man. Y'all got the joke. Y'all got the joke. Trending. Boy, that ain't nothing but little kids, boy. I want to hear this song, though. Now, Adin said he was trolling. A lot of people was tagging me on this IG post on IG, and Adin was, he was trolling on IG too, man. So, hey, let's check this out, man. Boy, I see something crazy every day, boy. I'm telling you, it's getting out of hand. Let's get it.
Quando about that jump out game. Make these niggas hold up. But green flags around this bitch, these pussy niggas froze. They on this up, one of us up. The five is brothers with their toes up. Pussy nigga with all that rapping and he know what up. Play with me, it's going down, nigga. My mama say it's thug life and I know that's where I'm found. My nigga caught up in that drug life. He distributing them pounds. Talk about here. Let me do my.
This shit right here hard, nigga. Hold up. This nigga this Adin in this. This shit right here, hold up.
Pussy niggas froze. They on this up, one of us up. The five is brothers with they toes up. Pussy nigga with all that rapping and he know what up. Play with me, it's going down, nigga. My mama say it's thug life and I know that's where I'm found. My nigga caught up in that drug life. He distributing them pounds. Let me do my dance for all these hoes. Money fanning, then I touch my toes.
Ooh, whoa. Hold up, forget the diss, nigga. Nigga, what's the name of this song, nigga? Huh? Youngboy snapped on this hoe. Oh, no. That That nigga said money, fan, and then I do my dance. Oh, that shit was hard, nigga. He gonna have all the, boy, this shit better go crazy on TikTok.
Nigga caught up in that drug life, he distributing them pounds. Hold on, ball head. Let me do my dance for all these hoes. Hold on, ball nigga. Money fanning, then I touch my toe.
Let me in this bitch in a little minute, and I'm boating. Let me in this bitch with all my niggas, and I'm told. Niggas got me fucked up, young boy, they got you fucked up.
Uh-oh.
Niggas never touch that. You know I get you busted. Yeah. Like this, that, this, that. Please get out my dick now. Nah. You know that I don't give no fuck, get mad and get your bitch gone. Like big bitch, big bitch. Young boy, and I'm rich now. Nah. All them gonna strip me.
I heard him say something about YouTube. Hold on. We gonna go back. Hold on.
Gonna stream me wrong while I'm riding through the
to that YouTube or stream or whatever he is. Stop playing with me, niggas ain't playing like that. Know them gonna slam with me, bitch. I ain't got no Instagram, no social media. I wasn't talking to your bitch. Oh, ugly ass bitch, you disgusting. My y'all niggas make me sick.
Oh, nah.
Oh, Lord. Oh, no. Yeah. Hey, this a real bitch. He really dissed this nigga. Now, hold on. Hold on, let me make sure I got this right, y'all. Let me make sure I heard this right.
You know them gonna slam with me, bitch. YouTube or stream, boy, and I'm rich now. All them gonna stream me wrong while I'm riding through the town. Ain't to that YouTube or stream or whatever he is. Stop playing with me, bitch. Niggas ain't playing like that. Know them gonna slam with me, bitch.
Hey, he said, tell the YouTuber streamer whatever he is. Stop playing with me, bitch. You already know I got them goodness laying with me. Oh, Lord. Nigga, that's a nigga.
Boy, stream or whatever he is, stop playing with me, bitch. Ain't playing like that. Know them gonna slam with me, bitch. I ain't got no Instagram, no social media. I wasn't talking to your bitch.
So, hold up. He said, I wasn't talking to your bitch. So, Adin think Youngboy was trying to talk to. Nigga, what? Hold up, so. So Adin thought Youngboy was trying to talk to his girl or something. I don't even know Adin girl name. Like, I know he got one, but I don't know who she is. But look, Youngboy said, hey, I don't even got social media, nigga. I wasn't talking to your girl. He said, y'all niggas disgust me, nigga. He said, she ugly? Hey, Adin. Adin, you better stop playing with this nigga, man. This nigga, Youngboy, menace, nigga.
Bitch, I ain't got no Instagram, no social media. I wasn't talking to your bitch. Oh, ugly ass bitch, you disgusting. My y'all niggas make me sick.
Oh, that's tough. Yeah. Oh, Lord, that's tough.
Quiet about that jump.
Oh, they played it over. Oh, Lord. What is the song, though? Forget the diss, man. That ain't even serious. Man, hey. Bruh. He legit dissed the nigga. He dissed him for real. He ain't call his name. Everybody know who he talking about. So, hey, like I said, man, Adin think Youngboy tried to talk to his girl or whatever. Youngboy responded to her. It ain't nothing to see here, man. I just had to see what was going on. And I just wanted to make a video about it. Because some of this YouTube stuff be entertaining, man. But when I saw this, I said, I gotta see what's going on with this. Because I know this ain't serious. This nigga... Youngboy beefing with this nigga here? With this nigga? Yo, these two fan bases gonna collide and go crazy, nigga. Man, Youngboy fans, this nigga got the most W fans ever, nigga. Then Adin got a fan base on him too, so hey, we'll see how this go, man. Hopefully it die down, don't turn it up serious. I don't think it will. It's definitely not, bro. It's not turning into, it's just entertainment, man. Let's get it.